Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Are you tuning up your car?
Race!
Of course. You're getting ready for the race. Wow! It's amazing! The engine is roaring, Pocoyo.
There are Pocoyo and Ellie. They're out for a ride.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello, Ellie.
There's nothing like a relaxing ride on a nice day to make you feel wonderful and bring friends together.
Oh my! It seems like Ellie and Pocoyo's relaxing little ride together is becoming a race.
And there's Pato!
But where's he going?
Aha! There he is, I see.
Pato wants Ellie and Pocoyo to have a real race.
How exciting! Gather round, everyone. Ellie and Pocoyo are going to have a race to see who's faster.
I think Pato wants to get things going. So what are you going to say to get the race started, Pato?
Yes, you say ready, steady, and then what comes next, Pato?
Oh dear, Pato can't remember what comes next.
Can any of you help Pato to get the race started? Say it with me. Ready, steady, go!
And they're off! Well done, isn't it thrilling? Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck.
Oh, and I think they've woken Sleepy Bird.
Oh, and look, it seems as though she wants to join the race as well.
Oh, it doesn't look like she can go very fast.
It looks as though Ellie is taking the lead.
Oh no, what bad luck! Ellie appears to be stuck in the sand. And there goes Pocoyo, leaving poor Ellie in the dust. I mean sand.
Wait a moment. Looks like Ellie has an idea. What's she going to do?
She's pulling herself out. Pull, Ellie, pull! She did it. And she's off again.
Nice going, Pocoyo. You're way ahead. You're working up quite a sweat, aren't you?
Oh, my. This is very strange. What are you doing now, Pocoyo?
Ice cream.
You're eating an ice cream in the middle of the race?
Well, I must say, you must be feeling pretty confident if you're eating ice cream. Oh, Ellie.
Well, you'd better get going if you want to win the race, Pocoyo. He's off again! Look at that Pocoyo go! Oh, and there's Sleepy Bird! Pocoyo and Ellie are neck and neck again! What a race!
Oh no, what was that?
It looks like the car and scooter have fallen apart and so close to the finish. Oh dear, how are Pocoyo and Ellie going to finish the race without a car or scooter?
You know, I wonder if there's a way you might still be able to finish the race.
Just think, Pocoyo. You have a bit that still works, and Ellie, you have another bit. Is there a way you can make a new vehicle, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo and Ellie work out how they could make something new?
Together! Put them together!
Yes, if you put each of your pieces together, you can finish the race together in style.
Look at that! Pocoyo and Ellie have made a caruta. Perfect!
It appears that you both won the race together. Oh, well, actually, it seems that Sleepy Bird is the winner. I suppose it just goes to show. It's really not who gets to the finish line first that matters. The fun is all in how you get there. And with whom.
Hooray for Pocoyo!
Bye-bye.
See you soon.
Hello, Ellie. What's that you're carrying? Oh, it's a movie projector. Are we going to watch a movie? Look, Pocoyo is the star. First he's running, then he goes on a scooter, and finally he's driving his car. Of course, you're explaining to us what the race will be like. Sounds great! Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Ellie and Pato. What's going on here?
Race!
Oh, I see. You're having a race. What fun! Okay, everyone. Ready, steady, go! And Ellie is in first place, followed by Pocoyo in second, and in third place is Pato. Wait! Pato is first! Poor Ellie and Pocoyo. Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Fast! Fast!
Ellie is searching for fast things.
Fast!
Fast! Yes, that is fast. Very fast.
More, 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 more! Slow!
Pocoyo would like to see something slow.
Slow.
This is slow. Very slow.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. Yes, Pato, you're still in first place. Oh, no. You're second. Ellie's first. Oh, there goes Pocoyo. Can you tell me who is in first place?
Ellie! Ellie is first!
Yes, you're right. And who is second?
Pato is second. It's Pato.
Indeed. And who is third?
Pocoyo is third!
Pocoyo, that isn't very nice.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish that drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's a pig!
A pig!
That's right! It's a pig! Well done!
Looks like Pocoyo is still in first place, and here come Ellie and Pato!
Oh no! Something is wrong with their cars! And Pato's! Look! Ellie and Pocoyo are racing on foot! Wonderful! Everyone came in first! What an exciting race!
Ready! Steady! Go!
Your car looks good as new, Pocoyo.
Hey, what's up, Pato?
Look, it's Pocoyo's car. Pato, where are you going?
Be careful, Pato!
Amazing stunt. But Pocoyo doesn't look too happy. Boys, I think Ellie is trying to tell you something. What? Of course! The race hasn't finished yet! Hurry up!
Car, you come in last. With this Pato-mobile, Pato's really flying. Lula's right behind him because she's really trying. She started late because she overslept, but sleepy bird is racing because she never gives up. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go! In his red car, Pocoyo goes faster. He wants to come in first and be the winner. They all play together and race against each other. Winning's not important, being friends is all that matters. Go, 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 go to the race. Go, 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 pick up the pace. Go, 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 go to the race. One, two, three, go!
The mechanics are tuning up the race cars. Meanwhile, Pato seems to be having trouble. They're off!
Go, Pocoyo, the race is beginning. Go, Pocoyo, cause Ellie's first and she's winning. Go, Pocoyo, but not too fast. Don't break the car or you'll come and last.
Finishing line, the racers have run out of gas. How exciting! A race has never been this close. But the racers have decided to cross the finish line together. It's a marvelous time. Bravo for our crazy drivers. Hooray for a